It's CEO here, and today I will show you how to get gyroids. These little figurines dance and wiggle as well as make little weird noises. If you've never seen a gyroid before, they're based off the Japanese sculptures called Haniwa and were traditionally buried with the dead. Animal Crossing, a Japanese game, added gyroids in the 2.0 update and has redesigned them to look even more adorable. If you're watching this video, then I know you want to get some gyroids yourself. But before I show you, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and turn on video notifications by clicking the bell. Now let's get into the video. The only way you can get gyroids is by going on a scavenger hunt to a mystery island with Cap'n. Each ride costs 1,000 Nook Miles, and you can only take one per day. Once you get to the island, look around for a dig spot in the ground. Remember to bring a shovel in order to dig. You may also need a ladder and or vaulting pole to access the dig spots. But just in case you forget, you can buy tools from Cap'n. Some dig spots can be fossils, but there will be one that 100% will contain a gyroid fragment. These are the key to getting gyroids. There will only be one gyroid fragment hidden in the ground per mystery island, so if you find and dig it up, you can head back to your island. Once back, all you need to do is bury the gyroid fragment in the ground and water it. I forgot to water mine here, but because it was snowing, the snow actually watered my fragment. The next day, dig up where you buried the gyroid fragment and you'll have a fully grown gyroid. But if you don't water the gyroid fragment with snow, rain, or a watering can, the gyroid won't grow. But you can always water it the next day. If you don't like the color of gyroid you got, you can take it to a DIY table and customize it. With 36 different gyroid types you can collect, it will take a long time to get the gyroid fragments, bury them, and get whatever random gyroid you get from the ground. But good news, because I have gyroid fragments and all 36 gyroids available for you to take on my treasure island. All my YouTube members already have 24 access to this treasure island, so if you're interested in becoming a channel member, check out the link above and in the description. If you want to visit this island for free, check out my live streams over on Twitch where I open the island and provide a dodo code. And that's how you get gyroids. It's pretty easy, and I'm glad Nintendo added the scavenger hunt mechanic in order to find them. In the previous Animal Crossing games, gyroids would just appear in the ground simply after it rained. I hope this video helps. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.